What up, it's your boy. Apparently all I play is Singed. Playing Singed into Rise. Mix, mix, swirl, mix. There's a fight going on. It's fine. You should be dead. But we didn't see Nocturne, which means he might be starting here. If he is starting here, I just want Vision. Okay, cool. I don't know if anybody saw me or not. Just gotta make sure I beat Rise to level 2 and he dies. At least blows flash and teleport. Okay, that's cute.
It's nearly time.
A lot of damage to take, buddy. And you're all the way out of mana. Oh shit. He does damage like that already? Okay. An enemy has been slain. Alright, we just gotta play smart then, cause bot lane is... Woo boy, are they ahead. We're gonna wait for our guy. I thought we can flip him, kill him. Level 1. Didn't work out. Just wait for our shit. Take that. This may hurt. He got a significant lead off of that. If y'all made him do anything, I'd appreciate it. There's been so many Rise reworks, I forgot what he does half the time. An enemy has been
been slain.
It's nearly time.
Get me where I needed to be. That's what you're supposed to do. If you can't win your lane, win somebody else's lane. I mean, the Malphite is way ahead and he's building AP, so we should do some work. No, cannon, stay there. And we're just gonna push this out and go to the next thing. Can't see us. I mean, Ryze is gonna be a problem. Keep winning because Ryze is gonna suck. Yeah, you're just gonna die now. I can't do shit for you, cause, They a duo or something like? Please. Why did he keep walking up? I don't know. It's my fault, I guess. I should stop helping people. I know better. Like, you help them, they can't give you even, like, a half-ass gank, really. He's 5-2-1. So I'm guessing this guy figured out how to play Ryze. This guy has not figured out how to play Yasuo. I'm gonna just let him go ahead and keep taking it. I'm gonna let him take the tower. He used his ult to kill the 1-5 ADC, okay. I'm pretty sure they just win. Why'd I do that? Now I can sort this out.
It's nearly time.
Yeah, good luck with that.
An ally has been slain. Shut down. Shut down. An ally has been slain.
Can't help you. Maybe.
You have been slain.
We also don't have any armor. Or a lot of health regen for that matter. You got one. He ulted. Or did he, had he previously ulted? And that's just the residual ult effects. I'm not sure. Yeah. This tower is just down. It's my fault for looking at Ryze's stats. This Ryze is like eating me alive. I want to keep the wave here. Fucking that up bad. I think next up we get a slow buddy still. You just die. Good enough for me.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
I hear you.
An enemy has been slain.
They're one kill away from Yukon Dragon, or Yukon Baron. Nope, they're not getting that kill.
An ally has been slain.
Caitlyn is way ahead of Senna, though. I don't think their team can Baron, but it could maybe. They're not Baron.
Nearly time.
There, Talon. Somebody dies here, right? God, he definitely does not play as well. We're gonna have to start dodging shit now. That's why you need a slow boy. One, because we don't have any damage, but two, because we kill them if they can't chase us down. Three, because this guy's not a smart rotator. Boy. What do you see happening here? I don't care which one of you kills him, kill him. Of course our jungler can't smite.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I do not recommend fighting him. She has it too? God damn. Alright. Now, do you know how hard it is to kill me? Well, at least we got that. I would recommend not. And that's why I would recommend not. I mean, it's not like that guy's gonna press hard.
Enemy double kill.
I don't care about you, son. Gonna get clapped. Where? You've been holding it the whole time, buddy. What does that mean? That's pretty nice. Maybe you should ward it. Your support literally has 19. 19 ward score.
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
That means nothing to me.
Thank you.
Seriously, you have a 19 word score, Ho.
On my way.
I don't know who they're coming for, but it ain't me. I don't have energy to stop them. Oh, Yasuo pulled it. Yasuo was on a killing streak. He was 2-8-7. I feel like I need to hurry up and get here, but I don't really want to. And this fucker literally doesn't use her wards. Alright. So, I have won, like, all of my Singe games, and, like, or not all, I guess, but most of my Singe games, and not a lot with any other champ. So interesting. Really wish you would agree to use your wards at some point. So hopeful. This one dies. This one dies. This one dies. That one dies. That one dies. That one dies. He really doesn't know how to ult or when to ult. Boom. Singed is easy money right now. Singed is easy money.